Today, I am going to show you how to open Mozilla Firefox with command prompt in Windows 10, 8.1, 7. Steps to follow: click on Start icon. Open Search panel. Type command prompt in search panel. Open command prompt. Now you have to type Start Firefox into the command prompt and press Enter. This command will open Mozilla Firefox web browser. Thanks. Subscribe to Smart Enough YouTube channel for more tips and tricks like this.